We just want something with shape.
Come on, how many you got in your party?
Three.
Even if we just gotta get an umbrella. As long as we got something to cover us.
Yeah.
Can we get this brown back here?
I think that's for the bowl.
I know, I'm
at the beach.
Right.
Look, they get the brown hat.
Peachy beach.
There's some sand up in there.
That's why that's where they usually be at.
I hear Bert, but I don't see Bert. Where'd she go? Bert, where are you at?
Hi.
Oh.
You gotta hear her, but you know I'm tall.
I know, and I don't have my thing. Those, what is that thing called? Yeah, that's okay. At home. Thank you.
We are. You're right. We thank you. We take it all the time.
Huh?
Making a video.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. So you in it. You in it, boo. You in it. You're the star.
I'm in the video.
Yeah.
You're the star.
It's live.
So yeah. When we go back to Pittsburgh, you're going to be on our video.
Yeah.
So y'all get seasick, huh?
Yeah. I'm calling the trio.
Seasick.
Oh, yeah. You see the band.
Yeah.
Oh.
But look, let me tell you one trick.
Yeah.
It's easy. Just get one glass of water, add some salt.
Okay.
Oh, really?
Make it salty. Mm-hmm. Drink it before you go in there.
Oh, really?
You won't need
thank
that.
You.
Oh, okay. I thought the salt was for, so like if you
it's
get surgery in your mouth,
yeah, it's
it is for that.
To wash out the, wash out your
whatever,
but just like a snake. If a snake bites you, it's a venomous snake, you think there's good.
And they pee on you, right?
Yeah, I knew it for snakes.
Do you think there is good? They take the snake and they take some stuff from him. And they
we'll
venom.
Come back for the dance.
They take venom from the snake.
Okay.
Let's get our
sinker.
I go on, ladies, because this guy here.
Okay.
Okay.
He's stopping off.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, this is nice.
I'll let you all later on.
Thank you so much. Bye.
Have a lovely day.
I know, that is my phone, too.
Follow this video. Oh.
They were playing it in the club last night. I was in that club. That club didn't close until 3 in the morning. That's the longest I've ever been in the club.
Yeah.
Wobble, wobble, wobble. Shake, shake, shake. Show me what you're working with. Look, she's doing hair.
They're getting the braids.
Oh, and her hairstyle is bomb.
You want wet?
Huh?
You want wet your hair?
I already got the crinkly.
Oh, you gotta come down to the bar.
Watch it down to my lap.
I'll get a drink later.
Beautiful,
thank you. Hello. Oh, they're on their video. We gotta go around.
This sand is killing me.
This sand feels good.
Though. It's a horse.
Is that real?
Yeah.
It's a real horse.
We gotta get on the horse.
Is he gonna be scared if I touch him? Oh my gosh, I love horses. I wanna touch him. Would he get scared, Bert? Would he get scared? I wanna touch him. I want to touch him. Oh my God, it's a real horse. Hello. Hello, friend. I can't see you. Hi, friend. Is he going to bite me? He's a biter, isn't he? He going to use me as a carrot. Oh my gosh, I love horses. I don't want to scare him. Or is this a her? Oh, okay, I was right. Is he going to be scared? Oh my gosh, I never touched a real horse. This is so nice. Hi, what's his name? Bruno? Like Bruno Mars? Hi, Bruno, nice to meet you. All right, is he going to be here for a while? Oh, sweet. Okay. All right. I might want to do that.
Come back with
okay. What's your name?
Kayvana.
Kayvana. Ah. That's a nice name. All right. Oh, I see your skirt. Oh my God, it felt so real. It felt crazy. Guess what the horse name is? His name is Blue, no, like Blue No More. Oh my God, that was so awesome.
We can come back. Oh, I smell some hemp. Weed.
Mom, keep it on the down low.
I need to be over here. I need like fly. Like,
ooh, I can they making sure they get their music in.
This lady want to give us our seat so she can get done. So we gotta,
yeah.
Taking us to some to be by.
I know, because I swear that sign said free.
It did say free.
Ooh, the sand feels good right now. Oh, yeah.
I could barely walk in this sand. I don't know about y'all.
I don't know, but you got to pick up your feet a little bit, too.
We coming.
Ooh, I'm not running because it's hot. If I run more, I'm going to sweat more. It's hot. I need to take off this cardigan. I don't want my cheeks flopping. Don't you worry, every little thing, it gonna be all right. All right, it's on.
All right. Yeah, mommy wants to stay right here.
It's all Barracuda.
You gotta go out here, you'll like it. Did you hear back there?
Now, what's the thing?
I did the red one. Thank you so much. All right, get down. All right.
Yeah.
Just take one foot out, swing it over.
Which
that
way?
Over that way. Woo. There you go. This girl. My 8 years later and my child. 8 years later. There's an 8 year difference between her and the other two kids.
Thank you.
Thank you. Okay, now you can look at them. I turned to, I hit the red button for the coffee so you can see it.
Oh, boo, you still warm.
Oh,
everything. Oh, this is my favorite song. I love this song. I love this umbrella.
Thank you. Oh, wow. with proud pride and ankle chest and all this trim, half foot skirt of youth and everything that heavy satin laughed and left with him. Yet when the lanes of birds, when the sweet smells of different flowers, they learned that if you could make me any summer story tell, or from their proud land pluck them the way they grew. At the lily's white, nor praise the deep, familiar in the rose, they were but sweet, but figures of the light drawn after you, you, have of all of us. And yet, see the winter's thinner, the year away, passing their shadow on the fields to play.
Coming in the air tonight. go to the piano. I would have just climbed on the table. Oh.
Wisconsin? You tell me you flew to the ship. What airline? Oh, American. Okay, good. I flew Spirit. Have you ever flown Spirit? Become a Spirit if you fly Spirit. $39.95 for one ticket? Yeah, you know that ain't the best pilot. You got a discount on that fucker. He didn't pass his drug test. He's got a lazy eye, that pilot. You're not getting the best. I don't I don't like flying. They fly me in and out of these islands. Sometimes I fly to these little places. Belize. Have you ever been to Belize?
Yeah.
Oh, do you love it? Tropical Detroit? There's no airport security in Belize. They don't give a shit. They check you for a chicken and then they let you go. And you land in Miami and they get serious in Miami. That little beagle comes out, starts sniffing your asshole and stuff. He's looking for fruit, not drugs. That's it. I'm trying to get drugs in, put some drugs up there, and then stick an orange in there too. Once they find an orange, they won't keep looking. Man, this guy really loves fruit. Go on too, he's desperate. I got approved for TSA pre-check. You know what this is, pre-check? If you don't know, you pay $100 to TSA. They do a background check on you. And if you're white, they approve you. I'm sorry. That's fucked up. That's a privilege. I'm sorry. I will take a stand with you. And a knee as well. But not at the airport. I'm sorry. I got to get through that line, man. No, that's fucked up. Mine is cool though. You know what a pre-check on? It's like old school. You don't take your computer out. I don't take my shoes off. I don't go through that weird microwave machine. You know what it does? It fills you with microwaves and then it sends a silhouette of you naked into another room where they're laughing at you. You know they're in there laughing at dudes especially. For a lady, who cares? Your genitals are on the inside of your body. For a guy, they're looking at my silhouette of my dick in a room. Come on, man. I gotta go to the bathroom and work up a chubby before I go through airport security. It's gonna add 5 minutes to my commute at least. Hold on, I'm not ready. I'm gonna work up some respectable girth here. You see right in my underwear, how is that even legal? I put weird shit down there just to see if they'll stop me. Put some animal crackers and army men in my big dildo up and a dildo down there. What's going on in there? He's got two dicks. You want to search him? No. Go right on through, double dog. Double dog is my screen name on the Carnival Hub app. So keep an eye out for me tonight, everybody. Carson. Do you like flying or are you scared? You don't care? You never heard about crashing? What about you, buddy? You get a little nervous, right? Take Xanax, have some drinks. You don't give a shit? Well, what would you do if you found out you're going to crash? That's 10 minutes before you crash. Drink some more? I'm going to upgrade myself to first class. That's what I'm doing. My friend's like, I'm going to have sex with a flight attendant. Well, sure. I hope you ask first. Last act, our alert's not a mile high rate. That can't be good karma going in the afterlife. I'm a nervous line. I'll tell you why. That pilot is a person, and people are flawed. They come into work like we come into work. Pissed off, hungover, tired. When you're pissed off, hungover, and tired, how do you drive? Don't tell me the pilot is tempted to drive the plane like that some morning. Attention passengers. We're going to be a little late taking off this morning. Some asshole just cut me off on the runway. As soon as we're airborne, I'm going to cut that motherfucker off. I'd appreciate you giving him the finger as we go by. I'm going to be pressing my balls up against this little window up here. If you have balls in a window, feel free to do the same thing. I get road rage. You guys get it? Chicago, holy shit, right? What do you guys, your finger and the gun in the other hand? Only the gun? That trumps the finger, probably. Wisconsin, are you guys allowed to give the finger? Or are you just waving some cheese? Double finger? You take both hands off the wheel? Sorry, what are you going to hit some snow? Too cold in Wisconsin. You got to give the mitten. Fucking mitten. I've got to guess what finger I have up in here, buddy. Peter's broke. South Florida, you guys got the finger right. South Florida? No one's from South Florida. South Texas, you got anyone living near the... In South Florida, you got to give the finger in English and in Spanish. You know how to give the finger in Spanish? I'll teach you how. You give the finger, then you put a little squiggly line over top. Boy, these Cubans know you mean business. I lived in New York City now. We gave the finger too much, and he lost his power. Doesn't even grab people anymore. You're like, fuck you. People are like, yeah, fuck us. This guy gave me a different sign once. I'll never forget it. He was trying to be creative, do something different, but he didn't think his sign through. He was tailgating me, pulled out right next to me. I expected some cuss words or the finger. Instead, he leaned at me in his car, and he gave me the blowjob mime. He was like, ooh. Well, that did diffuse my anger. I gotta get it. Confused after that. I mean, I'm sure that means he wants to blow me. A generous offer, but not a very angry driver sentiment. Maybe if he gave me a bad blowjob, mine, like, very angry at you. So angry, I will blow you poorly. Do not give me a chomper twisty. I don't think I would like it. I've heard about it. It's not my favorite. Hey, our blowjob will be happening here tonight on the Carnival Horizon. I guess not. Never gets a response unless there are some really drunk ladies in the back. I hope they happen. I think they're important for world peace. So is going down with ladies. It's all important. That's right. That's right. Equal opportunity. I only have experience receiving blowjobs. So let me say a public service announcement about that. This needs to be said, okay? Your husband or boyfriend will never tell you this. They don't want to jeopardize their future one or annual one, or they hope to get the girls. Some of you ladies are getting a little lazy down there. It's called a job for a reason, guys.
Oh, my.
Keep your job. Show up on time with a good attitude now. Oh, my God. That's my job. I don't know why we call it a job. That's not good for enticing people to do anything. What's it called for us? Eating pussy? We get to eat. Yeah. You don't got to go to work. I mean, that's kind of that is messed up, that part. Some enthusiasm would be nice, girl. Okay? It's named poorly. No, there's no blowing. There's no jobbing. It's just, it's more like scavenging a bone that you found in the desert. That's what we want. Like you've been crawling through the desert for 2 weeks and you got to get that marrow out. Get that marrow. Get out of there, you're gonna die. That's the attitude we're looking for, this starving desert dweller. Guys, if you want one, you gotta, you don't be a pig about it. You gotta be a gentleman, treat your lady right. Make it a welcoming environment. Trim the hedges, wash off the patio, and I'm fine. Don't be a pig. Hey guys, if you want to go the extra mile for your lady, I read that if you eat a lot of pineapple, that improves the taste of sperm. Now, I personally have eaten most of the pineapple on the ship today. Ladies, I'm loving it up. There's a little left, so get on up there and eat it. I go the extra mile. Not only do I eat a lot of pineapple, I wait for my lady in the bedroom with the pineapple ring on my penis. Little paper umbrella in the pee hole. And when she comes in, I say, may I interest you in a dickery? Ladies can play that game too if you want. Before you go to bed, celery stick in the hooch in the morning, gear beer, Bloody Mary! Come on, everybody! Oh no, I went Message received.